Want to know the secret for the best corned beef hash? You cook the corned beef and potatoes over very high heat in a single layer, and here's a tip, don't stir. Let them cook for 3 minutes and then flip. The result is super crispy golden brown potatoes and hash.